And in case you missed it, we now know the body found Friday night behind Dona Ana Community College is that of a woman. Slenham Park Fire Department confirming they were called out around 8 on Friday to assist with recovering the body on McNutt, saying it's a woman in her late 20s or early 30s, and she appeared to be dead for several days. The investigation is still underway, and we will keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.